driver car owner Craig Ellis is party 1A. Father Kent in with a big hug. I'll jump in here first. We'll give you this, sir. Congratulations. This has been a long time coming. This 11 team, I mean, your first start in a Superstock came with a Velocity 250 several years ago, and you raced your way in from the B main to make your first career start at Velocity. You guys have had your struggles, you've had your rough patches, you got this piece of iron, and you guys showed promise last year, mechanical failures come back to bite you. You guys led races and had things break, and now to do this win in dominating fashion, leading all 30 laps, what's it mean to finally park this 11 car in Sunset Speedway Victory Lane?
Best thing that could have happened.
One of those takes your breath away moments?
Pretty much.
How hard was it once you got out front to maintain your pace and not burn up your stuff? It's a hot day, the sun's obviously up high in the sky, there's no shade on the racetrack. How hard is it to conserve your stuff? I mean, you have Albert Head on your tail for a long time, he had Walters behind him. For the first quarter of the race, you guys were nose and tail top three. How hard is it to not burn your stuff up early and give up the lane, the bottom lane on the racetrack?
Throttle control.
We're in the trailer already.
It's hot out. I got Sean McWhirter and Bill Picard. Pretty much it.
A lot of behind you. You got your family down here with you. Thank everyone to help get this 11 car to Victory Lane.
Thanks, ladies. I'd like to thank my mom, my dad, Jordan, Mickey, Grandpa, my grandma, Joe, Sherry, Sean, Brian with tires, everybody. I got all my sponsors, Detroit Plumbing RTI, Plumbing Tank, Lindbergh Farm Equipment, B&A Lawn Care, RTI Equipment Solutions. A lot of people on this car that wanted this to happen.
Yeah. And it's finally done it. Congrats again.